Does the God of the universe really care about the details of your life? Hi, I'm Frank Santora, and you're just seconds away from today's New York Minute. With the pictures we've gotten back from the Hubble telescope, scientists have discovered that the universe is so much more than we could ever have imagined. In fact, it appears that there are over 100 billion other galaxies like the Milky Way in the observable universe. Given the vastness of creation, it's easy to feel small and insignificant. But the same God who created the galaxies is the God who created you. The Word says that not only does God know your name, He even knows the hairs on your very head. He loves you, and He would have died on the cross to save you even if you were the only one. So be encouraged. Not only are you significant to God, but He has a specific destiny that only you can accomplish. So pursue it. I'm Pastor Frank Santora, and remember, your life can change for the good in a New York Minute.
For more New York Minute messages, register at www.franksantora.cc for your free subscription.